This is my buddy Kevin's Kawasaki AQ.
Wow.
My name is Mark.
Colby.
I used to be known as Alaska Ducati.
No kidding.
I own a couple.
Yeah? Nice.
How long have you been up here?
I got up here in September.
No kidding.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, welcome to the dirty roads and cold weather.
Appreciate it.
Well, here we are. The 2021 bike blessing. A whole lot of bikes out. We got cruisers, we got sport bikes, Ducatis, everything you can think of, you name it, they have it here. Checking out all the bikes, go for a ride down to Beluga Point next hour or so. So that'll be pretty cool.
You went for sailing, that'd be like a complete stop. But they're like, oh, I'm just getting the bike, you know? But if you find a used one that has parts, like 30 grand or more.
Nine Panigale S, nice. That's cool. Ooh, that's been down. Pearl 959 Panigale. Panigale V4S. Oh, it's a spin. Oh, look at that clear clutch. Heart of the beast. That is so pretty. I mean, you got a V4, don't you?
No, not me.
No? Okay, I thought I saw you riding one.
You have a V4, right?
You got one, yeah. I probably have the oldest Ducati here.
Is that one yours right there?
No, that Peso, the 907 IE. Yeah. Old classic. Dad gave it to me a while ago.
Nice.
Yeah, needs a little TLC, but she still runs good.
Yeah.
That's an older one, that's cool. Nice. Nice green BMW S1000RR. Oh, that's a sweet wheel. That's cool. Nice Daytona. Oh man, that's pretty. Rear sets are nice. BMW HP4, really nice bike. Hackpot exhaust, new wheels, carbon accents. That's sweet. Yamaha R1M.
Checking to see if it's a real one or
it
not.
Is.
Who's
Mark
who's
Marquez?
Oh, Marquez. Okay.
that, dude. Very nice. So loud, it's so loud.
We got to the construction area with the cement barriers.
Yeah.
And we have the barriers. I was like, oh fuck, the air in my
head. Yeah, right? Hey, we're gonna pick up some of those Alaska Superbike stickers.
Rad.
Oh, Rad's got them? Cool, thanks. Rat, you got a couple of those Alaska Superbike stickers?
Yeah, I need one too,
please. Black or
white?
White, bro.
These you gotta sew on.
What's that?
These you gotta sew on.
Okay.